What's up, Coach? Welcome back. today's episode is probably one of the funnier questions I've gotten in a long time. But this coach messaged me and he said, "Hey, Ben, how do you deal with clients who call you and want to ask dumb questions and they want to just talk?" And it's funny because that was really the only thing he said in his message. And I want to try to help you out with this. If you find yourself in a position where your client texts you all the time, they email you all the time, they call you, they want to talk to you all the time, this is how I deal with it currently. And I think this will hopefully really help. So the first thing that you have to recognize is, you know, all of us that are coaches, we always want to be of service. We always want to help our clients. We want to be there and answer any questions. All of that's great. But oftentimes, if people don't understand how you value your own time, then they will call you all the time. They'll text you all the time, and they'll expect an answer right away all the time. And what I would rather you do is tell people how you operate, right? Give them an expectation when they work with you that if they're going to ask questions, here's how you're going to take their questions. Here's what they need to do to ask questions. And one thing I did early on in my business, which was a huge mistake, I used to tell parents all the time, "Hey, anytime you have a message, give me a call, text me, email me, and I will always respond quickly." And what would happen is, you know, I would be eating dinner on a night that I wouldn't be having my sessions, and I would get a call from Ms. Jones, and, you know, she would want to talk maybe for 30 seconds about her child, with how they're doing. And then she would start talking about something that had nothing to do with her kid. And we would be going to Pluto in this conversation instead of talking about something, you know, that was important. We started talking about things that have nothing to do with anything. And you don't want to pigeonhole yourself into that position. And what I started doing, all right, and anybody can do this, is you start telling your clients, "Hey, if you want to talk with me, here is my schedule." And you can go to a software, it's called Calendly. Just go Google it. You can set up a free account there. And you set up 5-minute calls, and you have set days and set times only throughout the week that you offer those calls. And I would make those days and times during the day, and I would only offer maybe at most, I would say an hour's worth of time throughout the week where parents can book calls, right? And those calls, again, they're 5 minutes, right? So what you do is you tell parents, "Hey, all you have to do is go through this link here and book a time with me. And if they want to talk to you at Friday at 8 o'clock and that's not on your schedule, then they can't talk to you," right? And what I would have them do is I would have them let you know on Calendly exactly what they want to talk about. They know it's going to be 5 minutes. So no parent who wants to just chit chat is going to take the steps and go to Calendly and fill out why they want to talk to you, right? And they're going to be used to just chit-chatting with you all the time. So they're still going to have the tendency just to hit you up and call you, right? You have to change that. You have to let people know, "Hey, if you want to chat with me, go to this link here. Tell me why you want to chat. And by the way, our call is going to be 5 minutes, right? Have your clients jump through hoops to get to you. This way they take you more serious. And guess what? When you get on that 5-minute call, you can be way more useful in that conversation than talking about something that has nothing to do with their kid, right? This is gonna save you hundreds of hours of time throughout the year, and it's going to force your clients to respect you 1,000 times more, right? That's it for today's episode. Hopefully this helps out, and I'll see you later. Hey, Coach, thanks so much for listening to today's episode. If you would like to connect with me, send me a text message at 210-960-5771. And if you would like a discount to any of the programs that we have over at our website at buildmysportsbiz.com, simply head over to www.buildmysportsbiz.com. When you get there, you can see the list of the different programs that we have. Simply click through there, and once you get to the checkout page on any program, you can use the coupon code PODCAST. And when you use the coupon code PODCAST, you get a 25% discount on any product that we have. That's it for today's episode. Thanks so much for listening. I'll catch you later.